Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already. This event came out of a concert from a friend of mine, also an Impulse member. His name was Brian. Unfortunately, he's no longer with us. But all he wanted to talk about was relationships and how to date in this community using social apps. So for me, this is really, really heartbreaking. I'm honoring him, Impulse is honoring him, and we do this with love, and hence why it's so important to me.
The event is for to find real talk in dating, finding out how apps have changed the male psychology on dating, tackling the next best thing syndrome, and moving on from there. It's to get young men to learn about these apps and the risks that come with these apps, and just how to be safe. I joined Impulse because I really want to tackle the stigma behind HIV. As gay men, the weight of HIV has been on our shoulders, whether you're negative or positive. So why not try to break that stigma and learn about your status as soon as you can and get treatment if needed or just be educated for safe sex?
What do you think are the biggest challenges in a relationship?
Try to be sincere and open about who you are, what you want, and what your goals are from the relationship.
Trust is always important, but it goes with communication. If you talk everything out, then you can get through anything.
I think it's more of getting out there and having the confidence to go out and date. And that's pretty much one of the biggest challenges, is having confidence in yourself.
Social media.
Every time you engage with a person online, every time you meet to have sex with someone, every time you go on a date with someone, you're either wounding them or you're further healing them with the way you relate to them and the language you use.
Good piece of advice that you would give our audience out there in terms of relationships.
Just be who you are and embrace it.
Just be yourself. You always have to be honest with people.
When you love the person, don't give up.
Detox, and we just wrapped up the Impulse party here at the Hollywood Forever Cemetery. Real relationships. It was an amazing event, and I feel like it was really great because we got to get the community together and discuss things in an open forum that we usually don't do. And I know that everyone always takes me not so seriously, but I do take matters of the heart and safety very seriously. So make sure you guys follow in to Impulse LA. Check out all their events coming up. It's really an amazing organization and group to be a part of, and I can't thank them enough for having me. Mwah.
Great. Tell the children what they need to know.
I'm gonna tell them some bullshit is what I did.